11 minutes were gone when Silvestre Varela scored his first UEFA Champions League goal, although it owed a lot to an error of judgment from Arsenal goalkeeper Lukas Fabianski. Arsenal were level soon after, though, with Sol Campbell scoring in his first Champions League appearance since netting in the 2006 final. But when Fabianski picked up a Campbell back pass early in the second half, Rubin Mikael showed some quick thinking to set up Falcao for the first leg winner.